The CIA is trying to bring back the woolly mammoth, an animal that has been extinct for thousands of years. They are now one of the multiple people backing a Dallas biotech company trying to bring back animals from extinction. I'm sure they'll be able to do it. We've also seen other efforts of bringing back a Tasmanian tiger. As far as why, that's a question yet to be answered.